And we're just hours away from the start of the great Kern County Fair. And with nearly 2 weeks of food, rides, and entertainment, the sheriff's office is making sure safety remains one of those top priorities.
That's right. 23 ABC's Leslie Marine joining us live from the fairgrounds with what deputies are doing this year to make sure your family stays together. And those cute little duck feet do not lead to the corn dog stand, do they?
No, they do not lead to the corn dog stand. They'll actually lead you to find your children. So these duck feet are actually printed pretty much all across the fairgrounds here. They're just one of two new programs started by the Kern County Sheriff's Office to make sure lost children are making it back to safety as quickly as possible.
It's that time of year again.
A good food, carnival rides, exciting exhibits. It should be a fun time.
The Kern County Fair is back in town, but the food and entertainment aren't the only new things this year. These yellow duck feet are helping lead children back to safety.
Hoping that parents, when they come and check in at the fair, they can talk to their kids about following the duck feet if they do become separated.
In an effort to reunite parents and children, the sheriff's office will be holding child identification booths at each entrance. Parents will be able to write their information on their child's wrist in case they are separated, which, according to sheriff's deputies, happens more often than many people think.
There's a lot of things that are going on at the fair, so oftentimes kids become distracted or parents become distracted and they become separated.
Well, last year, the sheriff's deputies were able to reunite more than 400 children with their parents. If you are using these duck feet and do follow them, they will actually lead you to the Lost Parents Found Kids booth. Back to you.